Good evening. We're back for some more sneaking missions.
Yeah, welcome back. See where this craziness goes after last time. I think I need to go back and get that. Now I've got a gun again. I need to go and get that Kermit that we missed. Finding it crazy that it's snakes that are making all that racket in the ground. What is that noise? Right, we need some food.
That's tasty.
That's tasty.
Pretty tasty.
Pretty tasty.
I think whilst we go back as well, let's get some low-hanging fruit. Not another glitch. Trying to work out if we keep feeding him stuff he doesn't like.
No good. Gross.
Maybe not. Oh. PG. Whatever that means. I was just about to say then, I wonder if there's one of them frogs here. Oh! Oops. What? There is. I wonder if they're on every, Oh my god. What is going on here? Yeah, I wonder if they're on every portion of the map. I think been one on every one so far. Huh? I love the bird sound. Might have sampled it.
The enemy's here. Huh? Who's that?
Didn't go very well, did it?
Going into high alert.
Acknowledged. The enemy is still nearby. Pursue and engage him.
It's not great when you've just got to hide in a bush for a bit. I must have just missed that first guy, that is something.
Where can you be?
What's wrong?
I got 5 bullets left. Oh. Oh shit.
HQ respond.
This is
HQ.
I
didn't mean to do that.
Patrol here. We're under enemy fire. Enemy unknown. Going into alert formation.
Acknowledged. Keep your eyes open.
I'm poisoned. Leech. Yes, I'm not sure in these times, is it best to just hide or should I still keep up with the mission?
was that?
Whoa. That's not what I was trying to do. Say it like that. Drag him over here. Let's hope he's got some pistol ammo. No. I need to get this set. Snake.
Walk on moist soil, your footprints.
Hold on.
Speak. After you take us out, leaving us alone will... Answer me. If our chest radios are broken, our contact will... Speak. Bastard.
Then... Oh, they're killing. I'm just got grenades on him. Yeah, the bird sounds sick. Where's little froggy by? Say that snake. It's a snake, isn't it? Snake. 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 Guessing that's going to be a special snake.
Ah, that's damn good.
Wow, enjoyed that. Snake F. Snake F is. This is a swamp, isn't it? The Yeah, so it would be weird if that one level... Oh, how do you just hold the gun? You can kill him. No. A lot of food, right. For that.
Ah, pretty tasty.
Really tasty. Freaking out of here. Cobra was not bad. Doesn't sound great, does it?
I'm full.
See that. Right. There's gotta be one here. This is the only one that we've not found a frog. So keep your eyes peeled. I don't know if you can come back here, you see, so I don't want to miss it and then... Well, it's not the end of the world, is it? Also, probably don't want to spend... The next time we're just watching me run around in circles. Right, yeah. I've had a look. Can't see it. We'll move on. Are these guys gonna come back every time?
What was that? Something there. I must be seeing things. Something there.
Huh?
Who was that? Speak. Roots on the tree branches.
Mm-hmm. What about them?
Answer me. You lousy.
Some of that. No, it's BPG is. Stuff down there.
If you slide down cliffs, you won't take any damage.
Ooh. Speak.
Let go of me.
What do we got? Some bullets, please. Right. Let's crack on with the story then, shall we? I should have asked her for a lift, shouldn't I? Maybe she could have given me a backy.
Mm. The juice of a bug.
Let's have a go.
What can I say?
Not too bothered about that. Can you swim? Guess we're about to find out. Fishing, isn't it? Right, I'm guessing we've got to avoid the crocs. Where are we going then? Do you reckon you do that to hide? Maybe. Get away from me. Oh, I've got zip lines. It's a bit of frog. I won't be able to climb up there. No. A lot of crocodiles there, isn't there?
Snake, are you there?
Eva?
Did you miss me?
Did you make it without any trouble?
No one saw me.
So you're back with Vulgan?
In a matter of speaking.
What about the boss?
Yeah, she's here too.
Better be careful.
Thanks, I will. The boss and I get along pretty well, though. I guess we traitors have a lot in common.
Why would anyone want to defect? Betraying your country like that, I just don't get it.
Are you talking about the boss?
Why do you do it? Weren't you born and raised in America?
Yes, in a small rural town. I never even knew there were other countries, other cultures, other ways of thinking, until I went to work for the NSA. And one day, I found I'd lost faith in the things I'd been taking for granted.
What did you see? What was it that made you want to change sides?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Come on.
I saw the universe.
The universe?
Not the actual universe. The universe as the intelligence community sees it. I realized that the gravity in this universe was holding me back. That's all. People and countries are both changed by their environment and by the times.
That sounds like what the boss was saying.
There's a world of difference between this country and America. But it's only a difference of position, a difference of perspective. Coming here made me realize something. Half of what I'd been told was a complete and utter lie. The other half was a conveniently constructed lie.
Where's the truth, then?
It's hidden in the lies.
Are you lying, too?
Who knows? I've been trained to make even the most severe falsehood sound like the honest truth. Weren't you?
No. I believe because I have to, even if it is a lie. That's part of my mission.
I'll have to remember that. If you need me, give me a call on the radio. My frequency is 142.52. See ya.
See ya. Whoa. It's a trap.
I really thought I was going to be able to, like, climb a bit more. I can climb this from it. Just that food.
Sneaky.
That's very embarrassing. They were ducks, weren't they?
I want some more.
Maybe I'm not supposed to be around there. It's all good. I Is that where I came from? Yeah, I think it is, isn't it? So this is why I like Breath of the Wild, because when you see something, generally means you can go on that. And as with this game, not too sure. And there's a tree we can climb up or something. Got bullets again. Alright, here we go. How do we get a land working? My stamina, didn't it? Oh shit. Absolutely covered in leeches. Long to shoot my friend. Cigar. Right, let's try that again. I need to eat as well, though.
Delicious.
Right, so I'm thinking maybe get over there and then land on the Oh, I don't want to spend the next half an hour trying to get this right. Feels like you should be able to drop down though. Maybe I didn't go far enough. It's worth it. Controls for this really are. I wonder what the controls are from the remake. I'm not going to waste any more time on that. Alright, come back. What is that? Oh. Oh, is that a trap? Oh. Ah, well, yeah. Turns out that is a trap. I bet you can't just climb on that. Alright, so I'm not falling the trap this time. I don't know why they do stuff like that in some games. I feel like they should not hold your hand too much, but teach you a little bit. Right, is that how we recognise traps? Okay. See, we're learning. I've got bullets now, haven't I? Yeah. Yeah, I'm hitting, buzzing. don't know what that means. Change while the leech. I hope they make that better than the new one. How can I put it? Too late.
Delicious.
We have to do a lot of healing. Nice. Get him out of the way. In this little bush over here. The guy around there. Oh, there's two guys. Oh, puppets. I wonder if I can get up there. I find it crazy that you can't climb that high. The controls! That reminds me of Red Dead Redemption 2. Controls in that game were horrific. At times I'd end up doing something that I really didn't want to do just because the controls were just too much. What's happened to my leg? I lost half my camo. Oh my god! Face it, I just can't change the camera angle. Because if I do that, he falls off. This must be so entertaining to watch. Still in the learning phase of the game. Do you know what I mean? Figuring out mechanics, all that jazz. Ooh, uniform splitter. I forgot we had the sciences. Yeah, mate.
I must be seeing things.
No, let's check it out.
Something there. I must be seeing things. Something there.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing.
Answer me.
There are lots of traps around here.
Oh, you reckon?
Speak.
What dogs really like is animal meat.
Answer me. Let go of me.
Right, so we'll chuck the animal meat. That'll keep the dogs busy. So that'll shoot the dogs. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? I don't particularly want to go around shooting dogs. These feathers hidden away. Maybe next to those traps, so when they wake up and they're confused, fall into one of their own traps. Yeah, I hope the controls are a little better on the remake. Sure, they made sense at the time, but feels well back now. I think I've unintentionally gone the right way as well. See what's around here. Let's go around here. Oh, actually, that's it. I love how he sneaks past the unconscious bodies. I don't know if I've got a map.
Nobody here.
Thank you. Yeah, I don't think that's the right way to do it, is it? Gotta be well more sneaky.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Eat the rats. Cameras off.
Who's that?
Oh, what? Controls, man. Right. Sneaky mission. Let's go. Figment of your imagination.
Nobody here.
Definitely what go on then, wouldn't they? Track them all in these holes. Oh, there we go. That's nice. Is this the bit where I need to be a scientist? Get changed just in case. There we go. That'll do, won't it? Zoom in. There we go. Honestly, the buttons of this game make no sense whatsoever. Right, got one lad over there. Another lad over there. He's on the gun over there. Oh, how did he not see me? It's when you know your camo's good. Is that his belly? Is that what that's supposed to be? Getting hungry. Milk snake.
Ah, disgusting.
Let's have a rat. I miss the rats. I've always like not noticed all his mates have just disappeared. Oh, that's close. Let's get you over here. Is it time? Also, I get water. Sorry, it's time. You can't use your weapons when you've got. I mean, it makes sense, but. I'm wondering as well if it's going to be a thing later that tells me whether or not I've. In that area. Oh. A bit underwhelming. I'll just get anything you've got. The one that she gave us with that one. So that's an actual. That's the M22 tranquilizer gun. That's an auto. That's a right. So I've just been killing everyone by accident. Oops. This camouflage on its own. There was a guy around it, wasn't there? Deal with that. Christmas. Bullets for demons. Kind of counts like it's chocolate, innit? I just took the chocolate. Yeah, it's time to get out of it. Alright, no one's in there. What's in this book? Backpack. Checking that's gonna be. Doesn't tell you if you've got the thing, does it? I mean, it's a pretty basic map. Wonder where the books are. Who knows? I hope I get to have a go on one of them turrets in a bit. Oh, him again.
Ah, you're here at last. Looks like the boss's info was right. Twice now you've made me taste bitter defeat.
He loves his
I hate to disappoint the cobras.
Scooby Mommy.
But you're mine now. All of you, leave us. You and me. No one to get in our way. Ocelots are proud creatures. They prefer to hunt alone.
Oh, I got two guns up. Working a cocktail bar.
This time I've got 12 shots. Okay. Draw.
Oh, wow, just about to save it. Can I save it?
Going to save?
Yeah. think it's been well over an hour. But on the plus side, when we come back, we're going to be straight in the action.
Good luck.
Yeah, right. So, with that, we'll call it a night. See you later. Bye.